places far away. To my Emerald Isle, so far across the sea, I can see Ross hills and dales and my lovely Limerick Vales. I wake up and I am left with memories, and my dreams, they are so clear, and these places seem so near. Yet there's always one place special on my mind. Have I lived that hour again? It is there that I remain. I might never leave my Limerick Vales behind. Last night I had a pleasant dream. I woke up with a smile. I dreamt that I was back again in dear old Erin's Isle. I thought I saw Loch Allen's banks and the valleys down below. It was my lovely Leitrim, Shannon waters flow. I stood enchanted by the scene of grandeur and delight. I headed off for Carrick town before the dark of night. I passed ye more that fairy hill where flowers wildly grow, and I saw off in the cool where the Shannon waters flow. There's one fair county in Ireland with memories so glorious and grand, where nature has lavished its bounty. It's the orchard of Erin's green land. I love her cathedral and city, once founded by Patrick so true, and it bears in the heart of its bosom the ashes of Brian Boru. It's my own Irish home, far across the foam. Foreign